Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. It's all yours, Glitch.
Continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
Can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Thank you.
That's very nice to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome. Cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. Oh, aren't we lucky tonight?
It's not luck, it's skill!
captains keep breaking open, we'll keep coming through!